finals of the women's 50-meter breaststroke. The top seed from Canada, Rachel Nicol. This race, only one length of the pool breaststroke. And Rachel Nicol started to go to her length. She's in the white cap in the middle of the screen. De Pinto Rodrigues below her and the white cap above her. Carrarro of Italy in the black cap. It's Nicol winning the race. Carrarro finishing second. The Canadians excited as Nicol wins it 32.06. It's Carrarro from Italy finishing second and De Pinto Rodrigues finishing third from Portugal in the women's 50-meter breaststroke.